bill payment app Papaya raises $50 million. The round was led by Bessemer Venture Partners with participation from Sequoia Capital, Acrew Capital, 01 Advisors, Mucker Capital, Fika Ventures, F Prime, and Sound Ventures. Papaya lets users take a photo of any bill, ranging from parking tickets, to utilities and phone bills, to medical invoices, select a payment method, and send it through the Papaya app. The company says it is able to reach every single business in the United States that issues bills through its AI-based bill understanding technology. Patrick Kann, co-founder and CEO of Papaya, says, American families' greatest source of stress and anxiety is finances. With a user-friendly app and single photo of a bill, Papaya's technology eases that pain point, which motivates us all. Kann, with experience in banking and stints at the World Bank and IdeaLab, co-founded Papaya with computer vision scientist and chief technology officer Jason Meltzer. Kann says the new investment will be used to expand the team, forge additional partnerships, and to continue building out the technology.